Hi friends, welcome to the 13th episode of Cosmos de Currencia, and I am Alan Thomas Pollard from Kerala. Today I am presenting before you the rare currency note of Cuba, and this currency note is famous with the illustrations of Fidel Castro and Che Guevara. So let's enjoy this beautiful banknote. Dear friends, this is the famous 1 peso banknote of Cuba, and this banknote was published in the year 2016 by the Central Bank of Cuba. And this banknote was specially issued to commemorate Jose Marti, the Cuban revolutionary philosopher and journalist, who was the Cuban national hero who played a major role in the Cuban revolution against the Spanish Empire. This is a famous portrait of Jose Marti. And this is his famous statue in Havana. On the bottom of the banknote is the signature of the president of the Central Bank of Cuba. A green, yellow, white blend gives this banknote a unique appearance with beautiful illustrations and carvings and pictures. On the other side of the banknote is the famous painting depicting Fidel Castro with the rebel soldiers entering the city of Havana on 8 January 1959, marking the victory of the Cuban Revolution. This painting by itself marks the legacy and glory of the victory of the Cuban Revolution of 1959. This is a famous photograph of Fidel Castro after the victory of the revolution. The watermark on this banknote depicts an illustration of Celia Sanchez Mandule, the Cuban revolutionary politician and archivist, who was the key founder of the revolution and a colleague of Fidel Castro. The dimension of this banknote is 150x70 mm. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and please press the like button.